my hero is right next to me, my husband. After being diagnosed with epilepsy 2 years ago, this guy has never left my side. He almost has a little PTSD, but you can have life with epilepsy. So I just want to say that life with epilepsy is big and it's grand, and you have great supportive people in your corner. You can do anything. Talk about it!